My name's Stevie, and I'm the head coach here at Jungle Box Ubud. My role is to lead the classes and develop all the programming for the different types of classes. Ubud has got a really fantastic wellness community. It's a lot of yoga up, as we know, meditation. I think what it potentially needed more of was the strength and conditioning element. The space was originally a futsal soccer pitch, and it's really been knocked down and rebuilt into this space that you see kind of today. The locals worked extremely hard to get this project to where it is now. Certainly we couldn't have done it without them. From the beginning to the end of the experience, we kind of mapped it out. And that goes from where the changing rooms are to what we've got on the walls, what color we went for, to kind of create this all-in-one experience. The ice bath, it was a really important facility we wanted to add. Really good for recovery, post-workout, you jump in there. Really good for your central nervous system, and it gives you a good night's sleep as well. The great thing about our classes is they are small group classes, so we're not gonna have 30, 40 people in the class. So we're gonna have our classic strength and conditioning classes, sort of a strength component followed by your metabolic conditioning at the end. We're also gonna be doing an engine, old school engine type class, which is pretty much just like a low skill, lots of rep type work, kind of like as we call grunt work. And then we've got our classic Olympic lifting, so we're gonna be learning the clean and the snatch and all the accessory stuff to go with that. And then we've got a sort of a classic old school strong man, strong woman type class where we've got like D-balls, sandbags, the yoke, and all those kind of things that you would necessarily potentially associate with a strong man, strong woman competition. And we're just gonna be picking up heavy stuff and having fun with it basically. We have a cafe, we have a recovery center where we have an ice bath. So kind of all that stuff comes within the membership. Community is gonna be at the forefront of everything we do. I think in order to create a well-rounded, like-minded space where everyone can come and feel comfortable is really important. And that really stems from us as coaches and the staff, making sure that every experience they have is as good as we can get it. When people come in, they're not just coming in to just get smashed out and have a workout. They are looking to maybe learn something. We want someone that's never even maybe stepped in a gym to come here and feel safe and welcome. And we want people that are high level athletes to come in here and leave being like, yeah, I got a good workout there, that was hard. We want to see people progress on their journey. We want to see people do better and become better humans. And it's not just about coming in the gym and being able to lift heavier weight or move faster. It's about being a better person when you leave this place. You know, this place has given me the perfect platform to do what I do, and that I love it. And so I'm just gonna continue to work hard for the business, work hard for myself, and the rewards will come. You wanna take me higher, higher.